Canha had a couple of hits last night, scored a couple of runs. He drives this one toward right center. Miller on the move. Miller near the wall, and it is gone. It got up there, and it just kept going. So Canha with home run number 12, and the Athletics get on the board against King Felix.
Well, that's how you break up his rhythm. Take him deep, dead center. Good at bat. Fastball up in the zone. Mark taking his hands up to the ball, getting on top of it.